What is happening? Nick Pollock here, founder of PitcherList.com, and thank you so much for checking out our Patreon page. For those that are unfamiliar with PitcherList.com, we are the home of the starting pitching gift database, which has every single starting pitcher in the majors with gifts of their repertoire so you can get acclimated on a different level than just their stats. We also do daily fantasy baseball content, including recaps of every starting pitcher from the night before, as well as what I call the list, that is the top 100 starting pitchers ranked every single week for fantasy baseball. The site started in 2014 and it's grown a lot since then, and we have so many features that I want to add to the site, like a full-fledged hitter list, extra gifts so that we get relievers on the site, as well as maybe future prospects with debuts added to the site every day, and of course a lot more features that you can check out below in the description. We've considered adding ads on the site, but no one wants that. Ads are really stupid, and I don't want to have a paywall on the site preventing you guys from getting content that should be free. So here we are on Patreon. We hope that you can support us here. We have some really cool rewards that I think a lot of you guys will like, such as a bonus podcast every single month that's just dedicated to you guys. You would pose us questions that you'd want us to talk about, and we'll make podcasts just for you that's specialized and no one else would be able to get it. Also, we would have a stream every single month where me and a guest would talk about a game just as it's happening, provide live commentary, and it'd be a little different from your average baseball commentary where we'd be talking specifically about pitchers, where we would say, you know, talk about their pitch selection, their mechanics, why we feel a certain way about them and how it's being expressed in that game, as well as we would also treat it as a live Q&A so that everybody here on Patreon can just ask us any sort of question they want. It doesn't have to be fantasy. It could be why I have this set up right here, because this is, I gotta say, this is super awkward. This is not how it normally looks. Of course, I have to have a Derek Jeter one. I'm a Yankee fan. Anyway, moving on, we hope that you guys can help support the site. If you have any questions at all, please let me know. But I hope you can join us on this journey. And thank you once again for checking out our Patreon page. I hope to see you around. Take care.